Maybach music.
Hello, hello, hello. How we doing? Okay, is the audio better now? We have to see. We have to wait and see. Let's see if we get some people in here. I'm just trying to test out the audio, trying to make sure everything's straight. I think it might be better now. I think I just went back and looked at the last stream. Like, yikes. That shit was going out pretty bad. So I think I figured out that the audio, what was happening was, okay, last night I did a stream on the Clan channel using GeForce Experience. GeForce, the built-in NVIDIA OBS. That I'll just call it NVIDIA's OBS. I was using that, and then I had like I did something with the microphone in there, and those settings were still like maybe overtaking the settings of my it was overtaking the settings of like everything else. So like I had that volume turned down to like 70, and then I guess I just didn't know it would cross channels or whatever. So yo, what up Mike, what's going on, Penny? Hey man, how does the audio sound to you right now? Is it straight? Does it sound normal? Is it cutting in and out? Is it doing anything? I don't think it is, because right now I can tell that, you know, I look at my mic wavelength on the strength of my software, and I can see it's like it's pretty much on par with my voice. It's good. Okay, cool, bet. Yeah, because a few people came in here while I was streaming and said that everything sounds like it should. Bet. That's cool. Good. Real good. Yeah, I was using my other streaming software last night, and I think it kind of crossed paths with this. So yeah, as long as it's good, because at first I was like, nah, I know my mic ain't like bugging. But that last stream was kind of like fucked up. I'm going through it, I'm like, damn, this shit was really going out bad. So, but everything sounds straight. So yeah, that's all good. That's good. The Splitgate will have a Forge mode before Halo Infinite. Yikes. You playing Spider-Man tonight? I was playing Spider-Man. I was just streaming it. Yeah, I was just streaming Spider-Man. I left off on the first MJ mission. And then audio was kind of fucking up. So that kind of like just pretty much, I was like, yeah, I don't feel like doing this MJ shit right now. I'll save it for the next time. But I was just doing a new game plus of Spider-Man Remaster. And then I'm gonna do Spider-Man Remaster all the way through Miles Morales. So I'm gonna start Miles Morales over too after I finish the remaster. But right now I guess this is, I'm just doing some just chatting shit right now. Testing my audio, everything straight. Go get something to drink. But yeah, my audio's good now. I'm gonna play Miles Morales over. Yeah, ever since I saw that you know, that Spider-Man 2 trailer, I was like, man, I want to play Spider-Man again. And then I was like, well, I don't want to play it without streaming it, you know. So I was like, yeah, let me go ahead and just stream some Spider-Man 2. I may not, let's see when I put it on the schedule next week. If I did, I would probably put it Maybe next Saturday, I will probably play Spider-Man again, because I already know next week, let's see, first stream, it's going to be Ghost of Tsushima, then probably Ratchet and Clank, and so it's looking like it's going to be like PS5 heavy next week, because let's see, it's Ghost of Tsushima, Ratchet and Clank, and Thursday. Maybe that could be Spider-Man, or maybe I could play GTA don't know. Maybe I could play GTA that day. And then Friday I play Apex. Saturday, I don't know. Saturday. So maybe next Thursday. Maybe next Thursday I'll pick Spider-Man back up. And then just so I can make up for the bad audio. Make up for that bad audio. At least have some good conversation in that motherfucker, man. Shit. People over there. Brandon was saying my audio was going out. Trav didn't. Trav was like talking. So, yeah. Matter of fact, let me. But yeah, you straight though. You have a good night. What's good over your way? And I'm re-downloading now. Yeah. Yeah, I just my daughter's sick now. Oh shit, not COVID, or is it the stomach flu? I hope not. Hoping she's okay. 2 days of preschool. She's got a bad cough and a runny nose. Oh man, man, these kids, man, not be in this situation. It's within 2 days, though. 2 days of being in school. Goodness gracious. And it's some bullshit, like, you know, on the parents' parts, they're sending their kids to school sick, especially if they probably know that they're sick and they just gonna sit up here and just toss them in school anyway. They're still running around the house playing, so she feels okay. Okay, good. That's cool. Hopefully, maybe it's just a cold, you know, I'm hoping so. But even still, though, like, even before all this COVID shit, like, shit like that would still piss me off because, you know, like, kid going to school, like, and parents and their kids, the school sick and all that, like, even with a cold, like, your kid catch that cold, your kid brings it home, gets you sick, and the next thing you know, like, your ass is floored or whatnot. You got a little virus and everything. You know, kids, they, you know, they got batteries in their backs. They can run around all over the place sick. But, you know, it's different when they passing that shit along, man. That's why it's just like, bro, if your kid is sick, if your child's sick, they got a runny nose, coughing, a cold, even if it looks like a cold, keep them home. Keep them at the house. I get it, you know, parents, some parents gotta go to work, shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Like they gotta, you know, parents gotta go to work. That's understandable. Totally. But, you know, it's, at this point, I think in these times that we're in right now, you know, you can just kind of say, hey, you know, my kid is sick. So, it may not be COVID, may be COVID, but still, I think we should stay home. I think I'm gonna stay home, boss. Like, you're not gonna sit here and fire me over it. I may have a COVID outbreak or not. Like, when you're sick, you're sick. You shouldn't be running around trying to do stuff anyway. That's exactly why she stayed home today. I didn't want her giving it to somebody. I mean, exactly. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just. You know what I'm saying? This shit is selfish as fuck, dude. Hey, if y'all need an OBJ, I would like to try out. Huh. Oh, okay. Might be something there. Might be something to check out there. Sorry, that's reading messages. But yeah, I think I got the audio problem situated. That shit was bugging out. I can't believe I was going that long. But I should have like really I probably would have been able to fix it in the stream had I like went into like my GeForce settings and then just turned the volume all the way up. Cause I didn't know it was affecting this too. So it was probably, and plus it's probably going in and out because those audio channels were like maybe running into one another. So it's cool. That's cool. I think we're good now though. But what you got hand? You streaming tonight? You figured out which hard drive you're gonna get for the PS5? I had one at first, with a heat sink. It was a WD Black. WD Black SSD. It was like I was only getting like a 500 gigabyte though. Now I might actually get a terabyte because they ended up selling that one. I think because it was on Prime at first. It was on Amazon Prime, and then I checked it the other day, and I think it's off Prime, but they had like, you know what happens when like something is on Amazon Prime and then you don't buy it, then the next day it's still on Amazon, but it's not Prime, but it shifts over to private sellers after that. So I'm guessing that it probably sold out. So, Prime wise, because of, what's going on with and the 500 gig was, it's, it's a good deal. It was a good deal for it. It was only like 120. It was because it came with the heat sink. That's the killer right there. It's the heat sink. Because you got to get the heat sink for it, which is something you got to do in PCs anyway. You got to put it, you got to put an SSD, you got to put a heat sink over the SSD. It generates a lot of heat. So we had to, sorry about that. We had to, that's the thing. It's the heat sink. So you gotta, you have to make sure those things get pretty hot. So you gotta be able to control the heat, with that. So it's better to get a heat sink, with it. And, with the PlayStation, that's kind of cool to be able to do that. Yo, Spaz, thank you for that follow. Thank you for that follow. I appreciate that, fam. And yeah, we'll I definitely talked with you about that because like I was saying, in terms of the clan, like the clan that we have is like really, really early in its infancy. So it's not, we don't have a competitive team yet, but I it's definitely something that I want to do. There's that clean audio. So Chris, I'm glad you came back, Oracle. Glad you came back because I have to explain what happened. I have to explain to you what happened. So last night, okay, and you were there. Matter of fact, you were there because I streamed on GeForce. I was streaming on GeForce I didn't use OBS when I was streaming on the clan channel. So I went in there. Okay, this is what I can, matter of fact, I can show you exactly what I did. So see. Okay. All right, so we in the settings now. So I went, so last night I went to audio. See, right now I got it set on my webcam because I'm not using it. So I had it set on my Wave 3 mic. So I didn't create any tracks or anything of that nature. I ended up turning the volume down to 70 because I know GeForce is tripping. Like, it picks up so much background sound, and there's not really a good audio mixer in GeForce at all. So I turned it down to 70, went back, did the stream, blah, 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 whatever. So I come back today. I'm streaming on here, just doing my regular, pulling my stuff up, regular stream. And I even noticed, like, at the beginning, I even noticed while I was streaming, I'm like, before I streamed, before I started the stream, before I went live, like, my green bars just wasn't staying consistently there. So I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, I think I got an audio. Maybe my shit's tripping or something. So, but whatever. I just went on ahead, went live. I'm going live and everything. And then that's when Bearded came in. He said, "Yo, your mic going out." I'm like, what the fuck? And then I'm like, okay. So I guess my assumptions were correct. My mic is tripping. So I'm not even thinking that GeForce is even messing with anything in the background, because I'm like, yo, I'm not even like on there. I'm not even using it. So even in the stream, I went into GeForce, and I looked, and then I was like, oh, it's still on my mic. So let me take it off my mic, put it on something else. Well, that wasn't the fix. The fix was that the volume was all the way down. I'm like, what the shit, man? So, I end the stream, and then I'm over here messing around with it, messing with my filters and everything. And then I actually am kind of glad I was messing with the filters, because I had an expander filter that honestly I didn't need. So it was kind of like messing with my audio too. So I just took that out, took my expander audio filter out. And what else? What else did I do? I took that out, did all my, kept my filters in the same spot. So here we are. And I think everything is fine now. I thought that was another ghost discourse that I just joined, even though I've been in. Oh, no. That's the same. That's the same. That's my, yeah, it's my Discord. Like, that's the same Discord. Yeah. It's the same one. Like, okay, so that Discord originally was just my, it was just for me, for like supporters of my channels and whatnot. So I ended up, I mean, all together, I wanted it to be a community Discord from the start. So really at the beginning, it was called the Trap House. That was my Discord, the Trap House. So then I was like, you know what? I kind of want to make a community, and then I wanted to create my own clan, which is the Ghost Clan, up there. And the Ghost Clan really is, it's a streaming collective. It's a streaming collaboration between me and, it's right now, I think it's six of us, six different streamers in there. And then I have my younger brothers. My younger brothers are more so my competitive guys whenever they come around. But eventually jumping into the esports side of things is something that I want to do, definitely way down the line for sure. Trying to get competitive. I'm not a competitive player myself, but I mean, outside, I'm a pretty casual, like, Apex Legends player. That's my competitive game right now is Apex, and then probably it'll be Battlefield 2042 when that comes out too. But of course, I'm definitely looking for, looking, like, it's stream, I got streamers that's already with the clan that are like, they're playing Warzone. They're playing Warzone with their crews and whatnot, and everything of that nature. Like, I'm not trying to I'm not trying to like stunt their growth or anything like that. Like, that's one thing about, you know, the Clan. The Clan is it's your content first. You know, the Clan, everything dealing with the Clan comes secondary. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's definitely a you know, content creation is definitely first. Like, I want to make sure the creators stay happy and what they're doing. And I'm not gonna, you know, I don't have no control over whatever content you create, as long as it's not problematic, you know what I'm saying? Or, you know, wild, crazy ass content. Like, that's all my thing is. And then, you know, as popularity grows, as you know, when those things come around and, you know, we get into competitive teams and all that and whatnot, definitely, that's definitely something down the line. For sure, I'm a content maker. You said, hold on, let me go back. Gotta make a Spaz Max community. I was thinking of making a Spaz community. I got some friends that want to do Spaz in their gamer tags, but everything takes time. Oh yeah, definitely takes time. Like, I've only been building this, the Ghost Syndicate. It's only been live since February. I think maybe February, early March. And, you know, I mean, we're doing pretty good. It's doing pretty well, you know, community-wise, like, not, you know, community-wise, it's doing pretty well. You know, we got our regulars now. We got a lot of different subject matters. We, you know, subject matters, different avenues of everything we talk about, you know, from right sports, sneakers, video games, wrestling, everything. It's a bit of everything in there, in that community, and I'm pretty happy with where we're going so far. I like how all of us play all types of games and we're all just aren't playing the same game. Yeah, and that's the thing about it, because I mean, you know me, I'm a variety streamer, and I keep, you know, me being a variety streamer, another streamer on the team may just, you know, he may just choose Call of Duty as his content, and then another person may choose, you know, 5M as their content, their main content, or Splitgate, or whatever it may be. Me, I've always been variety. So, you know, being on the competitive side of things was never really wasn't my forte, unless I was like really good at one of the games that I played that, you know, PvP wise, then yeah, you know, maybe it's something I would look at for myself. You play 5M? Nah. But I do play Grand Theft Auto 5. I play Grand Theft GTA Online. I have had 5M before. I have. I wasn't feeling it, man. And I think just because I think it was like I wasn't able to find like a really good server. That's one. Two, just the mechanics of 5M, it just kind of takes a lot. So I didn't I wasn't feeling it like that. And I kind of like just regular Grand Theft Auto online. I've been playing that on PC lately. And that one thing I've been wanting to do, I just been wanting to do like community stuff. I want to do all the heist from the beginning. Like, I want to do every heist, all the GTA heists, GTA Online heists. I want to do the races, the tuner races and everything. On it's really fun. Like, that stuff is fun, you know. I mean, kudos to everybody that do 5M though, that do the role play. Like, that's pretty cool. I mean, I may pick it up again one day, I don't know, but I've had it on my computer before, and I was just like exploring, checking out the different servers that was in there. But it seemed like the best servers really are the ones you got to pay for. Like, those are the best, you know, from what I see, the best 5M content creators are, they're all in like really good servers, or they built their own server. And that building, getting your own server built, that takes a lot of time, a lot of energy. And I mean, honestly, 5M is only going to get better now, just being that they porting GTA 5. With PS5 and Xbox Series X, so it's like GTA Grand Theft Auto Online ain't going nowhere anytime soon. till, you know, GTA 6. So you need to start getting back on GTA 5. I just don't have the room on my system for it. Honestly, I had it. It was on my PS5 too, because I still got my PlayStation account as well. I took it off too after they said it got pushed back to March. I'm like, I'm not gonna keep it on my PS5. That's the PS4 version. You know what I'm saying? Even though you put it on your 5, you know, it's still the PlayStation 4 version of GTA 5. So it's not 60 frames. It's not enhanced. Like, the graphics are not enhanced. You may get a slight performance boost, maybe, I don't know, but it's the PlayStation 4 version. Matter of fact, I'm probably about to play some Grand Theft Auto. That first stream, I'm probably not even going to do a VOD of that one. That audio was just too fucked up. That audio was nasty work. Don't want to do that again. Yeah, I need that upgrade to hit. Yeah, they pushed it back to March. So it's like, yeah. And then I'm hoping that, because I think initially it was supposed to, if I'm not mistaken, I think they were supposed to be separating GTA 5 and GTA Online. Because if that's the case, I would just download GTA Online, because I'm not playing that story again. It's like no point. So what am I doing? I was trying to fix my audio, but I'm chilling right now. I was maybe about to load up GTA or something, or whatever. Like, what you got going on? What, you want to play some Apex or something? Yeah, I had to fix my audio, so I just went live again. Went live to try to get that stuff sorted. Not a motherfucking thing. I was going to run a bit. I don't know yet. Okay. I mean, what is it, about to be 11? Let me know. I mean, I ain't got to, like, stream. Nothing. I'll see. I don't even know how much longer I'm going to be. Little tired. I'm glad I got the audio figured out, because that shit was tripping. I'm like, bro, is my mic? Because I knew something was off, because I knew something was off, because I'm like, hell no, this shit was straight good. Because I even went back and watched the stream from last night when we were playing Apex, and I'm like, oh, my mic is crisp. Everything is clear. Everything's fine. So, like, what the fuck? I'm like, nah, something ain't right. And I'm thinking, like, okay, what's the one thing that I did between the time I got off yesterday and the time I went live today? And it was that damn doing that GeForce shit. Streaming on the other channel. The damn GeForce. And that already was like a, see, playing on that GeForce is just, I don't know. Actually, you know what? I probably need new drivers for that, the GeForce. That studio, I think it's, I don't know. NVIDIA's stuff is kind of weird. It's weird. Like, I was using GeForce when I first, I was using GeForce when I first when I first started streaming on PC, I was using that shit. I was like, yeah, you know, I can just use this. I don't need to go out here and do no streaming equipment, make a super good presentation or whatever. I don't need to do all that. I just need to just, you know, play it, sit there, play the game. Somebody will watch. Like, yeah, okay. Look at me now. Got a whole damn presentation. Look at all this. Like, yep. You need it all. You sure do. Need all that damn. You need the whole set. I mean, really, if you got a, I mean, if, and then, but that's if you're doing console. If you're doing console gaming, I would say, unless you like, because honestly, like, PS5 streaming ain't really that bad. Like, that shit was kind of cool. Yeah, that shit was kind of cool, but I was no-camming it. I was doing that, no-camming. And, you know, I was doing that on another channel. I wasn't doing that on my own. I mean, at the end of the day, you got to do what you got to do. But what was I about to say? Like, if you got a laptop and an Elgato, like a HD, I think it's a HD 60S Plus or something like that. If you got that, then you know what I'm saying, you good as gold. If like just streaming off a console is all you want to do, like you can run overlays, you can do all that. It's not like you gaming and playing at the same time, you know. I mean, it's not like you gaming and streaming on that laptop. Like, you can just use the laptop as a streaming laptop, you know, just run your overlays, run your presentation, and just play off the console. It's possible, you know. Very possible to do that, but you know, you need yourself a cam for sure. Definitely need it. You know, you want to show your, this your money maker right here. You know what I'm saying? It's your money maker. This is what attracts. You know. But I know. I had to go back live again. I was like, nah, let me at least try live and make sure everybody can hear everything like that. And then now here I am about to jump back on GTA. Well, I'm only gonna do this for a minute though. I know I got a car earlier. But I was streaming Spider-Man earlier. That shit was great. It was fun. I had to stop on that first MJ mission, though. I was like, nah. Like, nope, 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 nope. Did not feel like playing that. Yeah, MJ is like super annoying. Like, her missions are ass, bro. But I mean, I'm a doing. I was just like, oh, what a perk. Like, I was so happy that at least in that stream, I was, you know, like almost two hours, I was a few hours in. I was like, oh, this is perfect. I was like, oh, I like this. I did want to buy another car. So maybe another tuner. Put in here. Already got that. Excuse me. Excuse moi. I'm so glad I fixed this damn audio, man. I was about to really be bugging out, like, dog, man. I gotta take everything apart. I gotta see what's going on. I gotta. You know what? I can get this. I'm gonna put that in the garage. That's the old. I think that's the Datsun 510. And let me, I got this all ugly ass Bugatti. At this point, I'm just, how's the shoulder? It's straight, man. I mean, honestly, I had a pretty good day with it. You know, I'm out of the immobilizer now. So that's, you know, I'm officially out of it now. I went to the doctor yesterday and he was like, yo, your shoulder is coming along very well. So that's cool. You know, the shoulder's good. You know, I did my at home therapy today. That was straight. It was just sore. My shoulder's sore as hell. And I still can't like put weight on it. Of course, I still can't do that, but it's only gonna get better. Dang, this thing handle kind of good. Ugly ass thing. Oops. But yeah, shoulder is good. Shoulder is solid. I know I usually upload like all my VODs to YouTube. That last stream, I'm not gonna upload. Not with that bad audio. I ain't gonna do that, bro. Good to go. I mean, it's not that bad. It just looks like you got two sets of lights right here. Like, it's, oh my god, dude. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be fine. I've never heard them say that. You're good for snow if you're into that. Bumpers. Classic splitter. Armist. That's all y'all got, huh? That's all you got. I had folks come through that stream and they probably was like, dog, this dude audio is tripping. Man, it don't need a splitter. Let's do a primary diffuser. Engine, all the way up. Exhaust. Gold. American muscle. Grill. Across the grill, stock. Honestly, the stock grill look the best. Yeah, all these grills is terrible. Yep, keeping that stock hood. Okay. A logo. Carbon vents. So this one is actually the Bugatti's Devo. I think that's what it is. The Bugatti Devo. I'm not putting a livery on this. No. I think I'm not putting liveries on like cars anymore. Unless they're like race, like legit, like I'm race cars or like the tuners. Those are the only things I'm putting liveries on. But regular cars, it just doesn't make sense. Respray. So that's the primary. Let's see. Ice white. Nah, I'll keep that blue. What about the secondary color? If anything, I would flip that around. Maybe I would do white. see, whoa. Let's see. Try the primary color. Frost white with blue on the back. I don't know. I mean, I don't look too bad. I look all right. Actually, is this a Benny car? That's a good question. Can't remember. Now, why would you put a roll cage in there? Side panels. Spoiler, okay, you got this. Aggressive spoiler. This is the ugliest fucking spoiler I've ever seen in my life. What the hell? We probably gonna do go no spoiler. France. You're gonna wanna watch the clutch. The trim. Oh, okay. A primary trim. Turbo, I don't really need. Wheel. See, that got the logo on it.
This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
Yeah, I'm keeping those on there. Keeping them rims on there. I need to see something. Is this a Benny car? Can't remember. Oh, the Nero. That's what it turns into. I don't like Bugattis. Like, Bugattis ain't my thing. I just got this to just on some collection shit. Damn. Piece of shit. Yeah, I know. Just to come on here and stunt. That's the only reason why I got this. There's another stunt car. Alright, looks like a little. Ooh. See, that's what I get for not minding my business. I'm looking at that conflict down there. Alright. Back to the crib in the hills. I think the Datsun delivered. I like the rear of this car. Okay, I totally just went out the way. I don't understand why we can't have none of those houses on the coast. I feel like they need to. Like, I would have one of them cribs in a heartbeat. Yeah, I mean, I may not drive it that often anyway. Let me do something real. Let me check, make sure. Let me look at some cribs. Hold on. See, is this near the coast or is this near? I think it's like, let's see, updated interior. Updated interior. Custom. Yeah, this is all. Wait, what? No. I think I had this house on That's this house on the still too. Hey, man, we need more houses on here. I don't always want to live in these damn buildings. Custom apartment. How much can you change in there? You gotta buy art and shit. I'll take this to the mod shop too. Oh my God. Keep telling me to hack a security panel. What security panel? Nobody's doing anything in this server, really. Everybody just kind of chilling.
What brings you in today? Better than new.
Arch covers. Oh, fenders. I'm a pass, bro. Let's see. Without them, it's like that. With them, it looks like this. Maybe. We'll circle back. Mm. Let's do carbon tuner bumper. Stock rear bumper. I don't want to keep this bumper on here. Extended bumper. See here, engine block. Let's see here. Now we don't want to cover the whole cam. So we'll do a carbon detail. We'll do a triangle strut brace. Let's see, muscle carb, GT radiator, muscle kit, GT kit, Quartz GT. And we'll put a muscle kit in there. Big bore. Yikes. Wait, about putting no exhaust in the on the hood? The hell? Five pipes. We'll do a big bore. Frame grill. There's a lot of customization on this shit. Secondary diamond grill. Chrome. Hey, you could just remove the entire hood, huh? Vanity hood. Intake hood. The vanity's kind of cool. Intake hood looks pretty good too. Let's try the vanity out. That's right. That'll probably be the delivery I pick. Having some mirrors all the way up there is nuts. Chrome mirrors, you got carbon, you got these stylized mirrors. And you can always remove them, but nah. We'll do chrome. I mean, do we really need to respray this? plastic spoiler. I got a ducktail. Ooh, lip. Yeah, that'll be the, yeah, I think that's the one. Like I'm missing something. The wheels, toner. Oh, I wanted to see these fenders, how these fenders would look. These are actually pretty cool. That's actually all right. I don't know about these black ones, but the orange ones. I think Let's see, fenders are none. I don't really put fenders on any of my cars. A nice little wide body kit on it. And that's a smooth fender right there. Yo, Miss Kiwi, thank you for those gifts. I mean, those biddies. I was about to say gifts too. Thank you for. Did it deliver? Yes, it did. Actually, no. Put that shit back. So this is actually a Nissan. ZR something, I can't remember. But yeah, I'm gonna take all this, clean all this shit off. How do I get this thing off? All right, stock hood. Oh God, how do you get this? Damn, we can get it off. Any blades. Oh, I could have swore you could take this off. Oh, there it is. Yeah, take that shit off. None to cost $50,000 to take that shit off. I actually never did the arena fights before. I wonder, maybe I should try it out. I don't even know if anybody even does that. Excuse me? You can actually put NOS in these things? But 200 grand. Hello, yo, yo, yo. We still there? We good? Okay. I think my mic was turned up. Okay, how do we get the rest of this rusted shit off here? Ah. Get that bullshit off. There's nothing you can do about that window, unfortunately. I don't think so. The Rockstar knows nobody wanted to really. Yeah, we'll just stick with the stock exhaust. silly. Yeah, so we won't be doing anything there. Hey, what about these damn fenders?
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
Learning all about delivery. Wait. I think we'll just stick with the spoiler. What was all the spoilers they had? Yeah, that's some bullshit. Hey. Okay, so that must be the secondary color. Bulletproof tires. No way to change the vertical jump. Turbo retransmission. Let's see. Shit. Yeah, respray. How the hell are you supposed to see outside of this thing? I don't have.
Sweet. Okay, later.
Yeah, I don't have a view. Take it for a little ride. Yo, shout out to Miss Kiwi for those biddies. I appreciate them bits. So this has NOS in it, right? Get back in the car. See? Now look, see what road rage gets you? Now I'm over here drifting around you. This car drifts a lot. Goodness. Well, let me go put this back in the shop. This was a cool. Why does it drift so much? Oh, it's the handling on this thing. Oh man. I did 2 streams. I wish the audio was correct for that Spider-Man one though, because we really was having some good conversations in that stream. Really having a good conversation, really having a good good talks about like superhero shit. That shit was pretty dope. The fuck? I'm not gonna. What customization can you even do to it? I think this is actually like an old ass Quattro. Play with it. Bro, what type of, look how crazy this fucking spoiler is. What the fuck is that? Nah. Nah. I know what I want. That other open joint. Yeah, this. Let me get that big dog. Let me get that in. I'll get it in. You will be replacing. Yeah. Yo, shouts out to people that pulled up, man. Who's out there, man? I had to do a second. Well, I didn't have to do a second stream. It was actually me just testing my audio, and then I was just like, well, I probably wasn't going to do anything but sit here and play Grand Theft Auto anyway. So I was like, well, why not stream a little bit and just do a little something. But I think the audio is good now. I mean, it was my mic. Really, it was my mic that was going in and out on my last stream. I think we're good now. Yo, thanks for pulling up, man. Shouts out to Ms. Kiwi for those 20 bits earlier in the stream. I appreciate that. Thank you very, very much. Lovely, lovely Friday, and I'm over here yawning. 7:42. Good. Eastern Standard Time. Oh, what the hell? See, I never really played Arena War TV. The fuck was that? Oh, utility charges. Yeah, I want to go race. I want to go do some tuner races. The car still ain't delivered yet? Shit. Oh, there it is. Hey. What the hell is supposed to go right there? I don't understand. Supposed to be a bus or something? Like, what is supposed to go here? What's on the Arena War menu? I mean, website this. Oh, maybe this big ass truck or something supposed to go there. That's what that's for. Whatever. Don't know, don't care.
So, what's up? What can I do?
Honestly, I'm probably just gonna keep the stock front bumper. Yeah. Black light. What's the point of the secondary color being inside the car? What? Roll K. Nah. Is it time? Will? I think it might be time for me to go spend that will.
We're done. Good.
Let's go for a ride to the casino. I know what you're thinking. You're like, why do you buy these cards? Do you see how much money I have? Like, I have like an endless supply of money, and this is why I'm probably not rich. Cause I wouldn't just do stupid shit like this if I was rich. I would absolutely like open some homeless shelters, you know. Definitely try to take care of the real world problems we got out here, you know what I'm saying? And then I'll splurge on vehicles and shoes and clothes. I wouldn't even like take like a big like a mansion or nothing like that. I'm a simple person. I'm a simple guy. You know? Nice little crib in the hills or something. I don't need no mansion, man. Do a big ass mansion. Even if it's me and my old lady, it's us two. What we gonna do with this big ass mansion? Got the one wing of the house that's always gonna be empty. They get a Thanksgiving. I'm like, where you get everybody over. Get family over, have Thanksgiving, shit like that. But, man, I don't need no big old stupid ass mansion. You already know. We want to get rich one day. Maybach music. One day, man. One day. We'll see. We'll see. The inside track is open and the excitement is addictive. Oh, I got 47 minutes until I can spin the wheel. Well, since we're here, let's go gambling. Shit. We'll do some gambling, baby. I actually won on the horses for the first time the other day. I won a lot of money on the horses. All right. So, can I drink? Smoke. That's clearly a cigarette. Put up your bets. Bets are done, let us begin. A 13. So can I drink something that's next to me or something? A 14. Another? Let me get this straight. This room is just here to sit down and smoke a cigarette. Man, get the fuck out of here. It's a 17. Dealer wins. I'll play some blackjack. Man, you make some room. Get the fuck out of my way. Damn, all y'all at the blackjack table? Shit. I ain't never seen no blackjack table fool. All right, that's it. What up, Max? Five bands. All bets are closed. Let's begin. I'm gonna do them cards right, bro. The 13. Another? Hit me. There's a 13. What the fuck? Oh. Hit me. There's a 17. Would you like a card? It's your move. I'll stand. Son of a place your bets, folks. Yeah, come on, 5,000. Let's begin. 11. Blackjack. Yeah, blackjack. My money bet. Get my money back and some more. Blackjack, man, that's the tables right here. This table, this is where it's at. 5,000. Oh, come on. There's a nine. Got nine. Got five. Would you like a card? Hit me. There's a 13. Hit me. There's a 15. Hit me, man. A nine. There's a 19. You son of a bitch. Bets, please. All bets are closed. Let's begin. A 20. Oh yeah. A 6. Card for you. Should I split? Should I split or should I double? Double down. Too much. Son of a 17. The split. I should have split. Hold on, we got this next hand. Got this next. Five. A 14. There's a 10. Oh, he's this mother. Double down again. Bust, I'm afraid. There's a 20. All bets are closed. Let's begin. All right, I'm down right now. Down bad. That hit me, dog. An 18 card for you.
There's a 9. A 19. Win goes to the dealer.
I mean, like, how, dog? How? How? How is this happening? Me fire. I was just up 40 grand. And stand. My fucking money. Damn, I almost lost 40,000 on this damn table. All bets are closed. Let's begin. Two. That hit me. A 17. Card for you. That hit me. That'll be a bust. Bitch. A 10. And the dealer wins. All right, that's it. Oh, I'm telling you, I'm about to throw this man off the roof of this casino. Man, hit me. A 19. Would you like a card? off. He get blackjack. I'm about to go over here and play some Texas Hold'em, dog.
All bets are closed. Let's begin.
And
there's a 12.
12.
10.
Card for you. I can't split this. Man, hit me, man.
There's a bust. There's a 14. Win goes to the dealer. Place your bets, folks.
This is. I'm down again. Down again. I'm about to go play poker, man.
A 10. There's a 10. Another?
Man, hit me. I'll slap shit out you.
An 18. Another? There's a
bust. Bust. Thank you. I'm done, man. Hey, mama. Now, shut up. Man, y'all don't know, man. Like, okay, so last, and I think I've told these stories for last quarantine. I'm at last quarantine because we're still kind of here. Last year during quarantine, me and my friends, we were playing GTA on stream. And this is, you know, before I had my PC and everything. I swear this is all we did. We would sit here and we'd be at a casino and we'd be playing. I mean, it's not real money. Not our real money. Oh, I got a flush, but let's go play that. You ain't got shit. Smoke your ass. So yeah, we were playing this. We'd be up in this casino, just having a ball, laughing and shit. It'd be all types of chaos going on outside. Five bands plus five. We'll go to the high roller room. I also have my own poker table in my penthouse. I play it. Well, yeah, I smoked that. Let's go. We back up. Oh yeah, I like this table. I like you. No, give my damn money back.
Now, time for your bets. Great. Bets are now closed.
I'm probably gonna lose this hand. They ain't gonna give me three in a row.
I'll need your bets now.
A pair of aces? Sorry, about to have a straight or a flush. Oh, 10 high. Let's go, man. I am smoking her pack right now. I am smoking her pack. Let's go, bro. Smoking this pack right now. Another 5,500 on the table. Damn, girl, the pit boss is about to take your ass off the floor, fucking around with me.
Now, time for your bet.
I got another, bro. Another one. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Maybach music.
Smoked. Smoking your pack. I'm smoking your pack. I'm smoking your pack right now. Come on. Come on, let's put some more money on. Let's put some more.
Great. Bets are now closed. Let's begin.
Now, he probably gonna make me lose this hand.
Oh, welcome back.
Look at the pit boss trying to come down here.
Let's see those
boy. King high. I might lose. I ain't gonna fold though. Jack. Here a jack. Damn. I've been smoking her pack, dog. She had to get a hand. Pit boss is about to come over here and drag my ass out. Look at my man back there. Look at him. He fucked up. He lost everything, bro. We went in that? Nope, son. Lost the house.
Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we? I'll need your bets now, please.
Another flush. Come on, man. Smoke your pack. Smoking your pack. That's when I'm done. I am. Got a blackjack in the high roller room. Ah, we do. Play some blackjack real quick. It's about $5,000, $50,000 a hand. Let's go. 50 bands. We got 10.
Got a 14.
14.
A 9. Another.
Oh, I lose 50 fucking grand.
Oops, you bust. 20 here. Dealer wins.
I just lost 50 goddamn thousand.
Please place your bets.
I just lost $50,000. I'm about to do it again. Go big, go home. 19. You got 10.
You want another?
I'm gonna stand. Stand at 19.
20.
Mother! Go big, go home, man.
A 13.
Dog, she is getting.
One more card.
Man, hit me.
Got an 18. Another.
Stand. 17. 15. Ooh, I just won 80,000. Oh my lord.
Put up your bets.
I bet another 40.
Bets are done. Let us begin. Here's 19.
Oh yeah, I might. Dog, how does she keep getting 10?
You want another?
Man. 16. Bust out. Let's go. Oof. Okay. Let's go. Bet another 40.
All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 15 there. A 3. You want another?
Hit me.
Over.
Oh.
7. Dealer wins.
These high roller tables, man, they will smoke your pack, bro. Alright, let's do this again.
All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone.
9.
And 11.
11?
There's a 3.
Oh, plan me. Man, hit me, please. Come on. Give me Queen Jack.
We have a 12 here.
A 12.
More card. 21. A 13. Here's 19.
Oof. Just like that, I got my 80,000 back. You know what? How much did we lose there? I think we lost 20,000 while leaving. But you know what? That's cool. We back up, man. I lost 20 grand. Oh, dumbass, wrong. Oh boy, we was gambling.
Just enjoy yourself, Carol. It's fine.
This is not a body high.
I ain't pressed to spend that day like that. Let's see. Put my money up. Oh, we did all right. We did all right. Went to that. I just had to get tempted to go to that damn high roller table on the way out. Damn, look at her. She is fucking sick. Or that dude. That's a dude. Man, look at him. He's fucking sick. See, that's somebody that's down bad. And guess what? I'm about to just go. Man, old fun. The house always wins. Look at that, man. It was daylight when we in there, man. Let's go to the car meet. I might actually try that police pursuit. Nah, man, I feel like that's just OD. This is not the way to the car meet. I'm in Hollywood. Which way to the neighbor? I think it's this way. Or is this the way to the beach? That's the beach. That's the beach side. We by the damn beach. Hold on. I don't know. Why don't I know the way? Ugh. Oh, he's following me. today. Today, bucko. Think about beers, bro. Get itchy. They get itchy. Let's see. I'm probably gonna just do maybe one or two races and get up out of here. Get up out of here. Honestly, I could have just like came back and did closer to scene. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know. We may not do a Saturday stream on here tomorrow. I don't know. It depends. It depends on how I'm feeling. Pick a car. Oh. I totally have the wrong car. I don't want to race him out in this Porsche. Look at this. Oh my God, bro. Yeah, they quit. Oh, this is not a race. This is not a car to race, bro. I might as well quit this race too. I mean, or I'll just keep my rep. What the fuck? Bro. Dog, people done already finished the goddamn race. What a mess. I'm actually gonna finish. What a mess of a race. At least we finished. I'll take some reputation. Man, this dude dressed like a cop, bro. Big boo. Say you want Apex? I might slide over there. Is Christian with you, or are you playing solo? He might join. Yeah, I might slide. I might. Maybe I should just go to bed. I don't know. I might come though. You said you off tomorrow. I was gonna say, don't you gotta work Saturday? But yeah, I remember you saying you off Saturday. I'm really driving with mouse and keyboard, bro. What the fuck is that? Oh, my bad, y'all. I forgot I was the host. Hey, let's not pick that. I need it. Let's do the what the fuck, man? What? Oh, it's you motherfuckers that can't drive on here that be doing dumb shit. Dog. What the fuck? I hate these races, dude. I really do. I don't like these races. At least not with these randoms. Friends is like, all right, cool. Like, at least you, like, these motherfuckers doing dumb shit. Flying off of hills and... Oh, my Lord, man. This race fucking ass, bro. I hate these sets. Sorry. Oh, this is trash. The fuck is this? I think they'd be really cheesing these races. Cause ain't no way I'm just gonna sit up here and pass a motherfucker like that. PC niggas, I mean, yeah, but bro, like they definitely cheesing something, cause they not lapping me, but I be passing by them motherfuckers and like, I don't know if they taking a shortcut or what, but they always like ahead of me. Oh my. See, we got 10 seconds to finish. 7 seconds. I'm not gonna finish. Not gonna finish. Get the fuck out of here. Just like, yeah, I did not finish. Cheating. But yeah, all right, okay, chat. All right, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get up out of here. As far as the stream tomorrow, Twitch probably not gonna happen, but I might still do Facebook tomorrow. I might still do Facebook, and on Facebook I'm gonna be playing Apex. So that's what we doing. If I'm gonna stream on Facebook, at least I'm gonna play something that I wanna play. You know, it is what it is on that. So yeah, that's what we gonna do tomorrow. We're gonna be on Facebook Gaming. I don't know when, because I'm thinking I might go to the movies tomorrow. Might go to the movies or something. So something may be going on tomorrow. So if I don't see any of you tomorrow, or and you happen to catch this VOD, because I'm gonna upload this stream to VOD, which is cool because at least I got something good. And we got what, 2 hours on the stream, so yeah, that's cool. Yeah. In case I don't catch you guys for Tuesday, you have a wonderful weekend. Wonderful weekend, reset. Get ready, get focused for the next week. I'm actually gonna be back at work next week too, so we got a few things going on, you know, trying to get right back in the saddle again. So with that being said, hey, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for all the support tonight. I will see you when I see you. Hopefully that's on Tuesday. Hopefully that's on Tuesday. Y'all be safe. Y'all be cool. Y'all be great. With that being said, y'all already know. And with that being said, I'm out of here. Peace.